WorldOfPoker.com, in association with Virgin Games, are proud to present the Nuts.tv.
We're at it again. We've got the action. We've got Ace Queen against Ace Jack. It's Steve Wills is out. The roller coaster from the Newcastle Poker Forum is over. It's been one hell of a journey for the Newcastle Poker Forum, guys. Absolutely unbelievable. But Mary Martin sat here from Raise the River as Chirica one of the guys out. The Newcastle Poker Forum are going mad down there as Steve Wills bites the dust. But Steve played a fantastic game. Well done, Steve. We lose another. Ace Jack, Ace Queen. Ace Queen wins. Mary takes out another. This is the maddest comp I've ever seen in my life. King Jack against Ace Jack. Is it the King? Is it the King? Kings and Jacks. Kings and Tens with a Jack. Beat the Ace Jack. Unbelievable. Action is absolutely everywhere. Rod just loses a massive part of his stack to Steve Talbot. Steve Talbot, King Jack. Rod, Ace Jack, first got out was the King. And Steve Talbot doubles up.
I reckon we could have some action here. Because it's not Steve Robinson, with big apologies. We thought it were Ross Wakeman for PL, Ace 2. Against Ace Queen, and is it the Queen? It's not Queens and Fives with an Ace. I think we've lost him. Yeah, Ross Wakeman from Punters Lounge. He's out in 12th position. Sorry for getting the names wrong on earlier clips. Do apologise, but that is Ross Wakeman, and he's out in 12th. Congratulations, 12th out of 200, ain't bad. Taken out by Richard, who's mounting stack after stack after stack, and he's on about 280,000.